Welcome to Cengage Learning self-training video series for Keyboarding and SAM. This video will walk you through how to assign or edit your lessons. After logging in on the navigation bar, click Sections. When the Sections page displays, select a section, then click Edit. Click the Lessons tab to edit lessons. Please note you need to enter the Keyboarding Preferences tab before opening the Lessons tab. Save the Keyboarding Preferences settings to be able to navigate directly to the Lessons tab in the future. For help to set your keyboarding preferences, please refer to the instructor training video, Setting Keyboarding Preferences. Once in the Lessons tab, select the maximum number of lessons using the drop-down menu. Please note, instructors may not be able to edit this field depending on the institution. If instructors edit this number, it may cause lessons to be deselected. If a lesson is not numbered, it is a supplemental lesson and does not count towards the maximum number of lessons. These include skill builders and timed writings outside of the lesson. Click Bulk Select to select a range of lessons. Instructors can then enable or disable the lessons as a group. You can also select a checkbox to include a lesson or assignment. If desired, you can also edit the assignment name. However, you cannot edit the lesson name. Toggle the Always Available button to on if you want the assignment to be always available. To assign a due date and select dates the assignment is available, toggle it to off. When Always Available is toggled to off, you can then click the calendar icon. You will then be able to enter the following information: available date, due date, and specify password for student access, and available after due date. Please note you cannot enter an available or due date if always available is on. You can use the search menu to find a specific lesson or assignment, or scroll through the lessons. Click the gear icon to set assignment options, but please note the assignment options are different depending on the task techniques. Keen drills and skill building lessons are designed for students to get the tasks correct, as well as have access to them after completion. However, timed writings outside the lesson and word drills only allow a certain number of attempts determined by the instructor to complete the task and the assignment. The assignment level preferences will change accordingly. For example, word drills will allow the instructor to set the number of attempts, and a keen drill will not. Set the scoring and delivery options and tasks questions options. Then click Save and Close. Then save the lesson's properties. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. Additional support information can be found at www.cengage.com/services.